While swimming in his pool, guests marveled at the size of the billionaire's pool, assuming it was the largest in the world. The billionaire nodded and said, "Yes, I swim in this enormous pool every day, but sometimes I also take a hot bath in the bathtub, enjoying the coziness of a smaller space."